Monterey Grand Prix. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. He's first place right now. Kind of missed the first lap there. Hits the pole right there. Still has a pretty big gap right now. 4 to 5 cars behind. Pushing down. Nice power slap. Oh, looks like opponent going off the road. And right now, it's a final lap right now in this Grand Prix. He's still warming up the tires on this lap right here. It's cold. Here comes the last corner. Check the flags out right now. Second win for the night with second place, Sikkim. Yeah, we'll be right back for the next Grand Prix. Alright, next one's Rainbow Road. Fourth race right now. Lights are coming out. Lights out, and away we go! On the fourth race of the Grand Prix! Perfect exhaust is flaming out. Yeah. looks like he fell off. I think the opponent fell off from the final corners over there. Sliding around this corner here, and he jumps the obstacle, floating. Yeah, right now. Final lap on this one. That tight cornering. Look at the tight cornering of the S's. These obstacles there. And the check flags for Ali. Third win of the night. Sicken wins second place. Now we'll be right back after these messages. Alright, here goes the fifth race. Looks like it's Sweet Canyon. And away we go! On the fifth Grand Prix! First place right now is Ali. Second place is Sikkim. Boosting his way around the corners right now. Sparks are coming out. Final lap right now. Oh, looks like a heater is coming in and oh, hits him. Looks like Killam actually fell off the track there. Looks like it was a sector yellow flag. Turtle. Comes last corner. Check the flags out. Oh, and gets the win and a hit. Ellie gets a first place, second place, second. And that is it for tonight. Thank you for joining us at SUNY Corning CC Esports. We'll see you tomorrow for Overwatch 2. It'll be 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. Thank you.